Oh, hey there, welcome to the XC Expert on YouTube. I'm your expert, Dan Danowski with NBA.com. I'm going to answer some heating and cooling questions today. Just one question today because these are short videos. We want to do longer things, but YouTube told us to stop after hour 17. Today's question is, why is my heat pump freezing up in summer? Oh, okay, so you got a heat pump and you're using it to cool your house. Those work really great, but like, you go outside. And in the middle of July, there's ice on the condenser, right? And if performance drops, and you're wondering, how the heck does that happen? How is there ice outside in the middle of the summer? Okay, so there's a couple of things that could be happening there. You could have low refrigerant running through the coils, through the condenser and the air handler, to the whole system, right? And so if your refrigerant's low, that can lead to icing building up on the coils. The other thing could be your coils just could be dirty, right? That's probably the more likely. Like maybe you got a dirty air filter, you didn't change it out because you're just a normal person who doesn't change their air filter every month. And then even when we say just do it every 3 months, you still don't do that. And you do it like maybe once a year just before the HVAC guy comes over because there's a problem. You're like, I don't know what the problem is. I just changed the filter. We're not stupid. We know you didn't. Anyway, so yeah, it could just be dirty coils. The more dirt's on there, the more moisture it's going to trap in it. It's cold coming through those things, so now it's going to build up. It's going to have ice on it. Yeah, so that could be why your heat pump is freezing up in the middle of the summer. Well, you got ice on the air handler, or most likely the air handler. But yeah, just clean it. You feel the animal. Okay, bye. Oh, hey, do you have questions on why ice might be building up on the air handler or the condenser in summer or winter? Can happen in both times. Just ask in the comments below. Okay, bye.